All right, shall we get started here? Let's enter the gungeon, don't you think? Should we do that? Let's go gungeoning. My dog is watching too, that's awesome, dogs. Hope she is enjoying it. All right, so we have one gun that has unlimited ammo, and then we can switch over to a different gun. This is the crossbow, it has ammo. Crossbow is super cool. I mean, these are guns specific to this character. I'm like feeling rusty right now. So I have played off screen so long. Yeah, due to patience, and we might do pretty horrible in the first little bit here, but these little grenades, they suicide at you. So everything is gun based, everything is based off ammo or guns or what have you. Either bullet kin, here's a shield with a bullet on it, our hearts are bullets. Game sounds are too loud. I got you, dog. Got you. Lower the game volume down a little bit. It is done. Let me know if that's good enough. If it's still too much, I can lower it more. Now you can get a camera and a new microphone. I would love to get that new camera. I gotta wait till that Stargazer comes out, right? Or is it out? Did it come out? I didn't get notified, Razor. Rip ears, mate. I fixed it. Sounds good to me. Oh, the fucking ghost of the AK. Oh, you really do not want to take any damage in this game. That's like what it's all about. All right, you guys want to see something cool? It's that chandelier. Come on, guys. Come at me, bros. Come on, get me. Watch this. Oh, that was almost bad. Oh, I didn't even hit it. I'll get this guy. I'll get him. Come here. Come on to the chandelier. It'll be fun. Trust me. Can you hit the switch? Booyah, good job, bitch. Yeah, there's crap around. You gotta pay attention now. To find him. Too loud still? Lower it a little more, please. Oh, but that's better. Alright. Yeah, I definitely don't want to be blowing you guys' ears off. Definitely don't want to be ripping ears. So yeah, we're trying to find some different weapons right now because the starting weapons, it's not really good to fight the bosses with. Also something, music is too loud, everything else is okay, hopefully it's good now. Something that's really, really useful, something that I just figured out today, is if you tap shoot, you can actually shoot your gun a little bit faster than if you just hold it down. Sometimes it's not very noticeable, you kind of have to, you know, be really good at your tapping. Your mom helps me be good at tapping. Oh, I tap your mom, get it? But yeah, so I've been like really training up here. Super training up. I'm using controller, by the way. Scone leaving. Gotta go, I'm still drunk. See you, Scone. All right, so I've been like training up. I still fat finger some things sometimes because I'm still learning the controls. I've only been playing this for, I don't even know, probably 10 hours. Got much to learn. But I've got shoot and reload as trigger and bumper, correspondingly. And I've got left trigger is dodge and left bumper is blank, which basically clears the room of all bullets. So when you're really in trouble, you want to use that when he's a blank. Regular shotgun, I actually really like the regular shotgun. Machine pistol, pretty boring weapons here, but I think I'll buy the shotgun because it's really good. Let me just freak on Twitter. Waiting for a train in 20 minutes. Hutz, if you're offline when I get home, I will kill you. Because he's going to make a fake account. He's going to make an account that says for sure, Lumi. Totes mixed scrotes, Lumi. That's a half heart piece. Even though it looks like a bullet. What type of controller? A wireless Xbox One controller. I like it. It's just sexy smooth. Some people don't like them, I think, but I've never used a Steam controller, but I do curious to know if anybody here is using them. What do you think? I've heard mixed reviews. I had a friend who bought one. He immediately returned it. He said, oh, I hate this thing. It feels like a cheap piece of plastic. I've also had people say they feel really good. Excuse me. Coming through. You get iframes by dodging, if you guys didn't know that. So, like, dodging is huge, but when you land on the ground, you start taking damage again. So you can roll into bullets as well. That's for you over. All right, our first chest here. Blitz, I'm still here. Am I popular yet, Huts? I got you. Blitz that guy. 420 blitz it. All right, let's open up this chest. We got C4, which is something that I can... I have X. I've got it mapped to X. If I press X, I lay a bomb down. I can go away, and I think I press either A or X, and it... ignites the bomb, it detonates. See you later, Chosen One. All right, let's go ahead and buy the shotgun. I like the shoddy. Cocked and locked, baby. It's good. It's really nice. I like it for the boss as well. Because you have to have a better gun for the boss fight, I feel like. I always just struggle in the boss fight whenever I'm using the original guns. Like, the crossbow is the worst thing to kill the boss with. Show you guys what this thing does. Stupid books. Die book. It's pretty good. It's pretty okay. It has just lots of bullets. It seems like whatever shoots the most bullets, generally speaking, is the best thing to use in the boss. Come at me, grenade. Fucking dare you, man. That's just what I found. Another chest that we can't open because we don't have another key. Rip. Rip. Think your aim is true, play my game. I don't think I have enough pay 25. I've got 7. I've got 7 bullets. And that the little golden bullets are the ammo. You can get the little silver bullets, that's like 5. That's worth 5. Since we can't open this, I might as well shoot it open. We're probably gonna get junk. Get Godhead. We got half a red heart, but we can't use it. I don't know why I call it a red heart. It's just half a heart. There's no soul hearts, they're shields, so. All right, let's get in with that shotgun. If we can kill this guy perfectly, or these guys perfectly, or girls, we don't really know, do we? We get a health upgrade. That's like the one way to guarantee a health upgrade is by perfecting the boss. It's really difficult though. You really have to use blanks. Like, if you're that good, you don't have to ever use blanks on a boss fight. You have to get a perfect score on it, then you know what you're doing. You must be pretty good. We should probably focus on one guy, though. Try to. Focusing on the not sunglass bro. But he gets, like, really pissed. Like, real pissed when I kill his brother. Or her brother. Or sister. Person. Get away, mate. Did it. We got it. See ya, Immortal. Thanks for showing up, dude. Thanks for modding. Appreciate it. Alright, so this is our health upgrade here. They all look like bullet casings. And we also got the Dungeon Eagle. Caw! It charges up. Whoa! What? That looks super good. I've never had this gun before, clearly. That looks really awesome. I can charge this up for, it still only uses one bullet. I like that a lot. We should probably just, like, kill everybody with this. I thought you were playing Binding of Isaac. Huts, change the stream name. I did. Did I not update it? It should be updated now. Maybe I didn't update it. Looks like this thing shoots, you can just tap fire it, which seems basically like the original gun that I have, that's the lefty sidearm, or you can hold and shoot it. It sounds like fucking awesome, but not for the slimes, definitely not for the slimes, these douchers. Get away from me. That grenade was so close to just blowing up in my face. Step 1, land your shots. Lumi actually got banned? Yeah, Alita. Oh, trap room. Okay. Let's not have to go through that again. I like this. I like this gun a lot. Okay, so that guy with the green squid above his head, I realize what that is. He's being basically manipulated by this guy who's down there, who just blew up with that explosion. And that means he had increased attack, fire rate, he had increased health. Basically, he was like a champion version, because that one guy was buffing him somehow. So you gotta kill him first. You don't have to, but it's recommended. This gun is awesome. This gun is fucking awesome. Excited about having the shotgun as well. Bitch. Get wrecked. I'm liking this run. Okay, do not shoot your guns in the store. That guy gets real pissed off. Alien sidearm, it's essentially the same thing as my Desert Eagle. It charges up or it doesn't charge up. But, I mean, we don't need two of them, right? So. This game is pretty cool. Oh, it's a challenge room. I haven't seen many of these. Should we do the challenge room for the prize? I say yes, we remain. This might be my biggest mistake. That rubber bullet, he doesn't hurt you. The ones that light up, you'll notice that they flash really like bright hot when they're charging at you. So we have to go through a few waves here. What the fuck is that? It's a Navi that has a gun. Oh my lord. Yeah, we got hit. We got tagged right there. That was something. Listen! This is my Desert Eagle, bitch. Alright. More. More way. Oh my god. Oh my god, Lead Maiden. There's a Lead Maiden inbound. Lead Maiden inbound. That thing's a fucking tough enemy, man. Oh shit! Wow. Woohoo! Damn! Game, calm your turtles. Jeez, we won. We got it. What did we get? Proton Backpack, Crossing Streams. I don't know what this is. Super hyped. I saw this game on Steam. Was like, Hutz needs to get on this shit. I'm on it, dude. Okay, looks like there's no reload. You can see the bar on the right side. That's like all the ammo. Okay. That looks pretty fucking awesome. This looks like a boss killable weapon. It's really hard to focus on what's actually happening on the screen, though. We got this little guy, he's like enchanting people. That's fucking sick, mate. It's also, you don't have to reload that thing, so that's really cool. Ghostbusters gun. Yeah. Seriously. Twas. Peter Crick, just wanted to say hi before I pass out. Have a good day. I hope you're doing well, man. Thank you so much for saying hi. Thanks for stopping by. You can flip tables if you want to. Not very good against that guy, though. I mean, like, kind of shoot around the corner there with like the way that my bullet was facing. Are you dead yet? I'm not dead yet. Bring on, bitch. Yeah, we got a good run going, everybody. Good night, Binary Solo. The Deagle is probably best used on just the intermediate rooms here. This game is so fucking difficult, you guys. If you guys buy this, it's a struggle. another fucking Lead Maiden. This fight sucks, man. Get out of my house! This is my house! Welcome to my house. Play the music so loud. My house, bitch. I warned him. So, you have shields in this game, but if you lose a shield in a boss fight, still counts as taking damage. So you don't want to do that even. You don't even want to do that. Holy crepes, mate. You out of here, Basser? Dude, holy shit. Good run, mates. Gee fucking G. Holy balls, man. I'm blown away by your generosity, my friend. That is amazing. Thank you so much, dude. I hope you have a good night. I hope you're not flat out broke and just lying to me. Let me know if you need the money back. Oh my god. Is there a progression to this game? Yeah, so like, you have to keep unlocking more and more guns. You have to, I've basically unlocked all the health upgrades. You basically start with none of those in the chests, because there's like an item pool, right, in the chest. And you have to purchase them with those credits that we get from the bosses. So right now we have 7 credits, called Hegemony credits. And so you just have to keep doing that over and over and over. Let's see, where have we not been? Just right down here. And, yeah. So every single time you do a little bit better and better and better. Kind of like, you know, in Isaac. Alright. Let's use the proton backpack. Let's ghost bust this bitch and see how it goes. Oh, it's the fucking snake. This is a terrible fight. I feel like lower HP on the Amoconda, but I've never had a perfect on this guy. Hard to see down here. God, Lord. We use our only blank already. The range on this thing is phenomenal, though. Holy shit! Wow, wow, wow. I like this gun, though. I like this gun, though. We're out of ammo! Oh no. Fucking wrong time for that, mate. Wrong time for that, mate. Reload that bitch. Oh my god, we fucking did it, everybody. Oh, we perfected the Amoconda. Is that a boomer? Is that a blooper, I mean? We got the blooper. It's like a shotgun. It's like super good. It's got very low range, but I like it. Proton backpack, rip. Rip. Pour one out for one's homies. Did we get a key? We did not get a key, so we can't go actually open up that chest. I could shoot it open. It might try to hurt me. GG. Dope looking boss. You guys, the character design, the boss design in this game, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, we got it anyways. It's the Mega Douser. it's basically the exact opposite of the Proton Backpack. Also, in the way that it sucks, it's really bad. It, like, does no damage, but it does knock people backwards. And it spreads water all over the ground, which might have some effect that I just don't know about that I should care about. But I would give it to a gun muncher, like, any second. There's some guns, or there's chests around that you can feed guns to. And if you feed 2 guns to it, I think, depending on how good those guns are, it'll give you a gun back. It'll, like, combine the 2 guns and give you a new gun. So, yeah. Stick with the deagle here, but let's hope that we get some form. Holy shit. Wow. Wow. Let's hope he gets some form of ammo back here. Which actually is probably going to happen in the shop. Oh, I did not think I was going to get there. Oh, dude. Fucked up. I fucked up. Sometimes you take damage in the stupidest ways, like you have the most epic fight, and you walk into a room and you take 3 hits of damage from the bullet can, like this room right here. These guys jump into these fucking minecarts, and it fucks your day up. It's like really hard to like wrap your head around how they're gonna shoot and when. Which I think is like the point, but yeah. Chicken, bitch. Got him. It's a corgi. Yep. My dog. Trap room. I haven't seen that trap room before. Let's go the other way. Let's like take a different direction. Unless there was something on the other side of that we need to go to. Not yet. Not yet. Not like this. Oh, I got my gun charged up at least. Probably, like waste a bullet. I could probably switch to a different gun, but is there a way to holster your gun without wasting a bullet? No. One bullet's not that big of a deal in the long run. Oh, Jesus. That was point blank. Yeah. Like I said, sometimes you just take stupid damage. The water from the water gun can clear fires, poison, or be electrocuted with another gun to hurt all the enemies. Okay, maybe I can do that with the proton pack. Okay, that guy's controlling them all. Let's kill him first. Or you could just distract him and then kill everybody that he could enchant. Also, a mighty fine idea. Oh my lord. It's a little bit small of a room for a mushroom here. Alright, it's really nice that you don't have to pick up the. Is there a sniper? I haven't found a sniper, but. I mean, the crossbow is essentially a sniper, isn't it? I was saying something, I forgot. Oh well. Bloop! Bloop time, baby. A huge knockback on this thing, too. Do you see how far they got flung backwards? Loving it. Yeah, the water can clear that shit. You guys are right. Oh my god, I'm getting swarmed here. Paying too much attention to my guns, right? Oh my god, he exploded. See, I don't have like this floor on. I don't have the characters memorize the enemies. I don't have their attack patterns. I didn't know that guy exploded when he died. These are things I just have to essentially learn from playing it again and again, but no balls, trap room. Oh, there's something down there. We need some ammo. Like, I haven't seen a single ammo pack this entire time. Oh my god, golden chest. That looks like a health upgrade. Yep, heart lunchbox. That's something that I bought up top that I unlocked. So that's really good. You know, health is essential for surviving. No complaints here. See ya, LDTerra. Thanks for stopping by. Insert fungus joke here. Insert laughter here. If you shove them into the pit, I don't think you get the money from killing them. What I gathered from the last time I played this game. Got stuck in a goddamn table. Oh my fucking lord! He snuck that around the fucking side. GG, mate. I didn't think he could shoot me from there. I got a perk on my last run that was reload one bullet when you roll. That was super nice. Because it would shoot the crossbow or any like one bullet gun that takes a long time to reload. And then just roll. Shoot, roll, shoot, roll. I liked it a lot. I'm seriously, I'm not getting any ammo. We should get to a shop or something and then buy ammo for our proton backpack, I think. Would be the best idea. Oh, Jesus, I didn't see the minecart there. I think they're programmed to go towards the minecarts. See if they fuck with your shit. Those bubbles, they want to pop and hurt me. Don't hurt me, please. So the regular shotgun, like I said, is really good. I like it a lot. Flipping tables like a boss. The enemies, they won't shoot at you if they can't, if they don't have sight on you. Uh-oh. Got myself into a trap here. If you had any angel sacrifice rooms. Nothing with, nothing with that description. That's a real thing. Oh my god, it's an ammo box! Proton backpack. Yes. Oops, I placed my C4 on accident. That's my bad. I hit the wrong button to pick that up. I hit X. What do you start off with, and can you do more Zelda? You start off with a few guns. Zelda is just something that just kind of fell by the wayside because there's so many other things that are coming out right now. I hope you forgive me. If you love it, I'll probably do it one day. These rooms are too tight for these dudes. Giggity. I'm hitting the corner of the wall. The wall is too strong. Pretty sure we made it to the other side of that trap room. How long will I be streaming? Another hour, maybe? That guy's dangerous. Let's take him out. Oh, Jesus. Sometimes they sneak by the wall in ways that you wouldn't think they would. I don't know if the hitbox and the wall is a little off, or my brain is a little off. Congrats to you on your marriage. I'm not exactly sure what you mean. I'm confused. It's a reference from earlier. When I said I paid for my wedding. Just made you a Binding of Isaac mod. Sick. Send me a link. All right, let's hit that shop up. See, that's the reason I didn't go through that trap room. We just made it around without having to deal with it. Trap rooms suck, and it's like the stupidest way to lose health. It's the dumbest way. No ammo, but we can buy a t-shirt cannon. You guys think it's worth it to buy a t-shirt cannon? I'm not totally sold on the t-shirt cannon. I would have liked some ammo. That would have been nice. Here's another trap room. If you get through it, it's actually pretty easy. You just ride the minecarts all the way to the other side. You get a piece of a bullet, right? There's four pieces of this magical bullet. The whole point of the game is to try to get this gun that's in the deepest, dankest depths of this dungeon that basically it can shoot the past. So it's like maybe rewrite some sins that you've done in your past, or like, you know, clearly if you're wielding a gun and going through a dungeon and killing a bunch of things, maybe you've taken a wrong step in your life somewhere. Maybe you want to redo that. Anyways, you're trying to get this gun that kills the past, but you also have to construct the bullet that kills the past. So that's one of the pieces up there. We're not going to be killing any past today. We do not have the ability to fulfill that, but... All right, who we got?
It's the Dark Ball Dude. Roar, I'm a dark boy. The Cannon Ball Rock.
get some, bitch. You look pretty ghosty to me. You got a gun that deals with things specifically like you. Oh, we fucking rolled into it. This game is so hard, you guys. I'm gonna say that a lot tonight. This guy's got a pretty wicked attack when he turns out the lights. We'll see it. It's really hard to dodge because the bullets keep going in and out of the screen. Oh, I've walked into it. Oh! I'm getting stuck, baby. Gotta use my blanks. I'm trying to save those, because I've already taken damage. All right, oh my god, he's so close to being dead, though. Fuck. I can't kill him in this mode, I don't think. Oh my god, he's on top of my penis. Finish him. It's empty! Bloop him. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Thank you, dog. The dog dug up that half red heart. I do. Yeah, I like that. Thank you so much. Puppies McScruffleton's. Oh my god, what is that? Demon head. It's a gun. Whoa! It's basically the same thing, but like, badass. This fight makes Hutch look like a picnic. I ain't right. Have you seen this? Have you seen this fucking gun right now? I hope I make it to the next boss fight so I can try this thing out. I want to try it out on someone's face. Should we go down there? Let's finish the floor, I guess. There could be something like some ammo, possibly. I miss you marrying Abigail and Stardew. That's the one. Okay. What wedding? This is empty. Fuck my life, bro. Now this is empty. All of our guns are empty. We can bloop, we can douse. I say we start blooping, maybe. Bloop is good. Can't do that. Can't do that, because I don't have a key. We could see if the shop had a key, and that's about it. There's always a teleporter in the shop. It's Krampus's head. There's no key in here. Fuck. Fuck, mate. That sucks. No key for sale. Jonathan JTL, welcome. Welcome back. Stairwell Valley. Autocorrect. Okay, we actually got the thing that we wanted here, which is the lowercase r bullet.
Bullet, 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 bullet.
Look at that clip size, though, on the right, at 900 ammo. It's very low damage, but it's something that we could whip out, giggity ladies, if we need to. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Bullet, 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 bulletos. Holy fuck, watch out for that bullet.
I wonder if I can get a mod for this game that makes it say huts instead.
Huts, 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 butt.
All right, I've only been to this room once. So I'm gonna die. I'm fucked. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. See, I don't, he's summoning other things. Whoa, he's summoning other things too. Stop it. Just suicided. Why didn't he still alive? Okay, that needs to stop. That needs to stop. Good fucking lord, you guys. We're screwed. I have no idea what to expect in this war. No idea. Bloop. Hey, you need to die. Oh! We need to get those guys that are summoning people. This guy, right here. Yeah, he needed to die. He needed to go. If I could get some ammo packs, I'd be very appreciative. Very good stream today. Got a good one. I got hit by something. Did you guys see anything? Did you see anything? Like, I don't care. Oh my god, these guys are chasing me. That probably is what it was. WTF, how do I dodge that? Oh, I shoot it. Okay. Alright. We're losing health, though. Girlfriend hype. True. What? Who's this girl? I've never seen her before. Oh my god, that guy's got a sight. I feel like I'm in danger. Should I tell about Lumi? Oh, you want to know about Lumi, huh? Lumi himself. I did not push him to do it at all. He set a goal. He said if we can raise $1,000 in a single stream, that he will be banned for an entire month. And we reached $1,000 this stream. No. Yeah. He's insane. He's not here. He can't be here. He said a month. I know. I'm like, you guys, I don't want to ban him. But I didn't make this goal. Don't blame me for this. I hope we didn't miss any ammo, you guys. Punching my microphone. Ew, PDA. You guys can handle it. What is this room? Is it moving parts and things? Oh, ouch. That was my face. I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is up there. I can't even see it. But we can douse it. We can crossbow it. Maybe just shoot a crossbow at it. Because I don't want to jump across on that platform and be stuck in that thing. Oh, it's a big fucking head. You see that big mouth? Largemouth bass? He'll talk through donations, though. Very exciting for him. We're almost out of bloops. We're almost unblooped. 13 left in this thing. Another challenge room. I don't think I even want to do the challenge room in this one. I don't think I do. I don't think I can afford to. Good fucking lord, there's another head. He's being manipulated by that one dude. I got him. Four bullets left. Douse him. Got lasers of my own dick. It doesn't seem to be very good on regular enemies, though. Oh my god, that guy got my number. Holy crap, that guy, though. Bullet, 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 bullet. Get the skull, bullet, get the skull. Bullet, kill it! Bullet, bullet. Oh my god, he almost came back to life. Rip? Never mind. No, I'm still alive. But damn, let's get to a shop where I can buy some health. Look at that room, it's very sad. What am I using? I've got no ammo for like anything. Look at this. Got the demon head, I got the lowercase r, and the douser. Oh my god, you guys, it's like mega rips up in here.
Bullet, 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 bullet. Bullet, bullet, bullet.
He sucked up my shots.
Bullet, bullet.
Can't, oh, he's hitting me back. Fuck. How do I hurt him? What the shit? I don't know how to hurt these people. I don't know what to do. Every single time I shoot at him. See if I just use my Mega Douser? Can you shoot that back at me? No. Okay, so you can't shoot him with bullets, you have to shoot him with something other than bullets. Gotcha. Got him. Just shove the enemies out the side, they'll be cliff. I guess that's the best method.
Bullet. Bullet, bullet,
off, mate. This thing's chasing me. Okay, we got a key. Still no ammo or anything like that. Where did you put all those guns? You don't want to know. Alright, should we just fight the boss? Or should we go for a shop? I don't know. I don't know the answer, because I feel like maybe fighting the boss right now. The vice? Don't ask. Rough day.
Bullet.
Fuck.
Shit. Bullet.
I got blanks, but I want to save him for the boss fight, damn it. Come at me, bro. Oh my gosh, shop, go for a shop. I know, I need to get some ammo for stuff and some health. What is that? Mayday. Oh my lord. We're in danger. Just like, holy hell, everybody. We're dead. We're fucking dead. Not a good time to reload. Oh my lord. How? Skeleton is brimstone. I know. Its powers are too strong. I don't know what this is. I don't know what the point of that is. There's obviously some way to get across it that I don't know about. Maybe there's something I gotta unlock later. It's probably one of the pieces of the mega bullet. This game is similar to The Binding of Isaac. Yeah, it's a little bit, yeah. That's definite differences. Trying to say. Tough stuff, man. Tough fucking stuff. It's not showing me the shop anywhere. Maybe it's like way over there. Because I don't see anything like even close to being a shop over here. Oh, you can get flight? I saw somebody with flight. That'd be super cool. Gun Muncher. That's good. What do we give the Gun Muncher? What are we not going to recharge here? Probably not going to recharge the Dungeon Eagle. It was okay. But maybe if I give it, like, two really, really good guns, it'll be, like, super happy about it. It'll say, like, it's eyeing my gun hungrily. I don't know. We just give it some crap, I guess. Give it the Dungeon Eagle. Two guns it takes. Has room for one more, and then we give it the lowercase r. Blooper is super good, proton pack super good, regular shotgun was, we can get rid of that, I guess. We'll keep one of the one weapons that has actual ammo. What do you got for me? Don't know what that is. Guns have been digested, enjoy your new gun. Bow, it's just a bow. Charges up. All right. A little disappointing, I'd have to say. This looks like it's going to be something quick. Yeah. Oh, no! It was a mimic! Oh, it was a mimic. Fucked me. Completely fucked me. Alright. At least we unlocked the sponge. Am I right? If I had a sponge, man, this would have been a fucking cakewalk. Piece of cake. Because who lives in a pineapple under the sea? Your dog can sense mimics. I guess I wasn't paying attention. I guess I was not paying attention. That's like the first time that's done that to me. A sponge can wipe up your tears. All right, let's keep going. I think I got one more in me. Unless I die immediately, which is definitely possible. That sponge didn't have square pants though, so. SpongeBob sort of round pants. I think I'm gonna be like all kinds of discombobulated now after a run like that. One of my better runs, absolutely. It was a super good run. Now I know though to pay extra attention to my dog. These are just things that you just have to learn by doing, I think. You just have to fuck up a lot. It's so stupid how you can shoot the books on the table and it takes away your bullet. Your bullets don't go through books. Soil it. Silencer is a sweet gun. I haven't had it yet. Fuck you, cheese. Sassy cheese. Have I ever played Borderlands? I have. It's a good game. I don't really feel like that's stream friendly, honestly, though. It's a great game. I've seen a few people play Borderlands on stream and it was just kind of lackluster. All right, so there's this little grate here. I can feed a weapon to that guy and he'll pay me for it. So if I get something that's like really bad, I can give it to that goo, the goo man. You know, the man of goo. Half red heart that I don't need. Mailbox, was that the mailbox right there? For sale? That is the mailbox for sale. 35, I can almost afford it. Should we buy the mailbox? We unlocked it, it's probably pretty shit. Anything that sounds funny, generally speaking, pretty shit. All right, what do we got? Jar of bees, the pain. Okay, looks like we just, our active item right now is a jar of bees, probably releases a certain amount of bees. It's Guppy's head, essentially. Definitely Guppy's head. Soiled it. I mean, you have a great run. All right, Aquino. Thank you for showing up. 4 months in a row for Hutsite. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Thank you so much. Thank you for the subscription. Hutsite for Hutsite. So late. It's been like the best day, you guys. I'm at 218 subs right now. Fucking fantastic. It's fantastic. Shoot it. Oh, I really wanted. He was. He almost shot it. Now he shot it. I wanted him to kill himself. Is that dark? That's dark, isn't it? Is food a food or a unicorn? Good question. Mailbox. We got it. If you go back into the teleporter, it teleports you back to wherever you came from. Looks like there's a box. So there's a bunch of mail, and then there's a box at the end of it. That probably does more damage. The mailbox shoots mail or a package. the package explodes. So I don't want to reload then. What's up, Ian? Does it synergize with Hive Mind? Let's use our jar of bees. That's pretty good. That's pretty acceptable. And the bees go right for the flower bushes. Alright. I don't know if I'm ready for boss yet. We'll explore the floor a little bit more before we take on the boss, I think. Explode your mom's package. Well. Okay, this doesn't seem that bad, honestly. You've got mail! Oh, the package did explode. That was great. Does the package use more ammo? Fuck you, cheese. The cheese, man. It's sassy cheese. I'm telling you. Remember that scene in Harry Potter? Where he had all the mail? You've been accepted to Hogwarts! Did you fix the elevator for the first floor yet? I did. Is there any reason that I would want to skip the first floor? It's a potential health upgrade, right? Oh my, get packaged. Get wrecked by my package. Oh, it's stuck! I got oh, that was an explodey barrel I got stuck on. Damn. This gun's pretty cool. Hogwarts, bitches. Is there a key for sale in the shop? Because I could buy another weapon. Maybe there's something that'd be a little bit better to fight the boss with. There is a key for sale. I could buy the bomb, but it's, you know what I mean? Love being a Hutz OG. What are you? Pulse cannon, time of death. That looks really good. Let's use that. I'm glad I bought that key. Very good. Let's fuck some shit up, baby. You're a wizard, Hutz.
The bullet king. In the lead throne.
He looks so chill. You hit his minion, he gets all mad. The minion like tries to kidnap you. Dealing with that shit. You're going to Hogwarts! You're a wizard, Bullet King. I want to see how much this did. It seemed pretty legit. It poisoned him? Poison spells, bitches! You'll learn that later in Hogwarts. This is a taste. Oh, I got tagged right there on the. Bullshit, my friend. That was a bullshit tag. I disagree completely. Fuck off, mate. Aren't you glad I told you to get the mailbox? It's pretty decent. I'm very surprised. Happily surprised. Alright, we can actually destroy this thing. The shooter now. Nice. Got a shield out of it, and the Brick of Cash. Secrets of the Masons. Vassar's Brick of Cash. Reveals secret doors. Oh, that's super nice. This can be used to pay off unscrupulous snitch bricks who are willing to betray their mortared brethren for cold, hard cash. Not legal tender. Okay. Should we try to find the secret room then? I don't know. Should look around a little bit. How does it show me where the secret room is? There's like gonna be a crack in the wall, I think. That's it right there. I see it. Oh, I don't have anything to get in there though. I'm gonna have to mailbox it open. I might have to use that package. No, pulse cannon's doing it. Maybe? No. Nope, 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 nope. Excuse me? Where's my package? I guess I need a blank for it. I don't ever go into there. So, like, I'm very curious to know what's inside the secret room. Let's throw the cheese. I'll try it. I'll try it. I'll give it a shot. Is it just a key? I'm not sure a blank and a key are equivalent, but I had to know. I had to find out, you know? Oh, well. You got some good weaponry, but I think I'm going to trust my rusty sidearm here for a while and see how long that can take me. Game seems fun. What's the price? Yeah, it's $15 US. That's a wall. I thought that was either wall or water. Like I said earlier, if you actually tap shoot, you get to shoot a little bit faster if you can time it right. Hut's hack of the day. Gotta roll the gaps. Whoa, he exploded when he died. Easy, man. Sometimes I'll use a blank when I mean to roll because they're right next to each other. I've got roll is left trigger, blank is left bumper. And then I use a blank and then I fall into the pit. It's like the worst day. It's like the worst day ever to do that. So the guys that fall into the pit, you don't get the money for killing them. So if at all possible, you don't want them to fall into the pit. Pit of despair. Oh, snipes. Is fine for me. People having troubles. That goes with the AK. He's fucking trouble. He's trouble, man. T Swift should be singing a song about him. Get him, bees. The jar of bees. It's okay at best. Nice for a little bit of passive damage. Darker colored shotgun shell, those two guys, they're a little bit darker than the normal ones. They have like predictive shot and faster shot speed. They're really dangerous. You don't want to fuck with those guys. And explode when they die. Real dangerous. You read private messages or fan tweets on Twitter? I try to. I don't get notified for, Twitch messages, but I check it every now and then. What does the red slime creep do? It does nothing. I've walked through it. I haven't noticed anything. Maybe it does something. I just never saw it. Wow. Holy shit. Yep. Rolled right into him. I panicked. I tried to roll over the gap. Hit the wall. That's rip. $1 from Luke. Thanks, dude. One per stream, right? We should also keep an eye out for where this brick is going to tell me where the secret room is. Save a blank for that. Is it going on YouTube later? Yeah, it is. Alright. These are the ones that burn red hot that I was talking about earlier. They're not rubber. They actually hurt you when they hit you. Rusty sidearm is pretty good, though. I like it. What is that? Faster bullets, rocket power bullets. That's good. Shot speed is like really nice. Let's see how fast our crossbow goes. Holy shit. That is a fucking speedy bolt, man. Something that I learned is you can kind of 1-2 punch your crossbow and your rusty sidearm. If you shoot the crossbow and then you switch right away, and you come back to it. Like, you shoot your sidearm for a little bit, and you come back to the crossbow, it's reloaded. I don't know why. I don't know why it does that, but it, like, reloads passively. So you can shoot a crossbow, switch to your rusty sidearm, shoot 6 shots, switch back to the crossbow, have another shot, and then you can go back, reload your rusty sidearm, and by that time, your crossbow will be ready as well. Stick with the rusty sidearm though, instead of trying to switch it up and being all fancy. Like, when I try to get fancy, I get in trouble. I get in trouble when I get fancy. That bolt is lightning. Like I said, help me keep an eye out for that little brick that's gonna tell me where the secret room is. I might miss it. AK Ghost. He's such a derpy looking dude too. Do you have a sub counter? Yeah, 218 right now. It's fantastic. I was at like 210 at the beginning of this. Beginning of the stream. It's been a good day. Doing really well, you guys. This has been a super good dungeon stream. Should we take them on? Or should we wait for a shop, wait for some more chests to open? What do we have to kill them with? Got the pulse cannon. We could probably go for it. We could probably go for the boss fight. Those bullets were shooting bullets. Hey, man, I like you. I heard you like bullets. This guy's a pain in my ass, by the way.
The Beholster.
Eye of the Beholster. With rockets, you gotta shoot those down. With lasers, you gotta watch out. Oh, he's already got a little buddy bro that he just spawned. Took care of him really quickly, though. Reload. Fuck. Oh, I rolled the wrong way! Rip! Fucking hell, man! That does not bode well for us. I pressed the other direction, but... And now we're just fucking... Now we're just... sucking it up. I'm choking. Maybe I should have sent him to Hogwarts instead. I don't know, man. Let's kill him quick. There we go. He was spawning too many minions. The minions stop firing at you when you kill the boss. They just sit there and cry. Like a bitch. Trash cannon. Take out the trash. Get right. You're not even mad about that? Are you gonna die, mate? There we are. Let's keep going to the floor. I feel like there's some more chests to find. We have 3 keys. There's also some health over here. We should go get that. Alright. It's been a good run. Good couple runs. I mean... We're not perfecting the boss, which is kind of bothering me, but you can't expect that to get that every time. Oh, stuck in the wall. Wall's OP. It's peep with guns? Oh, fuck this room, man. Bounced off of it. Fuck you. All worth it though for the big iron heavy. Interesting. It's like a shotgun revolver. And we did not get a cell key. I'd like to unlock those guys. Huh. One of those guys looks really familiar. One of the guys is fixing the elevators. I wonder why he got locked up again. We have to get a special cell key for that. So maybe we'll explore the dungeon to try to unlock those guys. It's worth, like, a death if you can unlock more and more things to make each playthrough easier. Okay. Shrine to a prideful bullet angel now fallen. Offer a blood sacrifice to the altar. I did it. One red heart for stronger bullets. Oh my god, you guys. We're going kamikaze right now. We're going full kamikaze. This will be the last run of the night, by the way. This gun is good. I like it. There's the selkie. We got it. Look at that. Alright, what do we reroll? The pulse cannon. Absolutely. Absolutely. There's also a key. Because the dog found it. Thank you very much, dog. The monsters have sniper rifles. This is true. Scope. More accurate weapons. Yes, I'll take that. I'll take the scope for accuracy. Maybe our spread will be decreased. Maybe, possibly, hopefully. Unlock this with the cell key. What's up, bros? Yeah, I could have sworn I already saved you.
Oh-ho! A young knave has rescued us from our confinement. How unexpected and amusing. Good show, young slinger. We are certain that we shall meet thee soon. Come along, Mancervantes.
That's a nice name. Mancervantes. He's like, I don't know what I'm doing. He's carrying a lot of guns, though. Could you come with me? I could use a gun carrier.
Return to thy quest, young slinger. We wilt findeth our way to the breach.
All right. Hashtag unban Lumi. $1,000. Unban Lumi. No, I'm not. Yeah, that's... I'm not asking for money, for serious. I'm just joking around. There's this guy. I unlocked this guy, he sells some shit.
Hey, you. Meet me in the breach and maybe we can do some wholesaling.
Is that a sexual innuendo? Do you want to fuck me? Alright, what do we got? Laser sight or machine pistol? Laser sight sounds like it's even more accuracy. Arcmaster, $10. See you, Huts. Had a blast with you and everyone today. How far am I from being top butt? I can't look at individual totals. I can just say what Bastard's at, but thank you so much for showing up, dude. Thank you for the donations. Unbelievable. Oh, hey, this guy. He's telling me that the secret room is right there. Okay, that's awesome. Have a good night, dude. See you, dude. All right, let's get the laser sight because I'm feeling it.
King of the dots.
Oh, the laser sight is actually just literally a laser sight. Okay. And this is hearts that I can't have. Secret rooms are not worth the trouble finding them. Huts, what is this? This isn't Isaac. Unfollow. This game is great, dude. If you guys haven't ever played this, I would recommend it absolutely. It's very difficult, though. Extremely. Ruvo, what's up? $10 closer to Lumi. Alright, so I did the blood sacrifice, meaning I have more damage right now at the price of one of my hearts. I haven't gotten a health upgrade from the bosses yet, so we might be in trouble. For that increased damage, though, is this a boss-winning gun? It probably is. I should probably save it for the boss fight. Trash cannon? I don't really like it. I can kind of show you guys what it's all about. It like shoots out a bunch of poison gas, right? Like, I don't need that in my life. My life is hard enough as it is. Besides, you know, it's just, I can get poisoned by that gas. So I don't necessarily like that. We'll use our pulse cannon then, and then save the big iron. It's super good. By me. Look at that. Look at that accuracy. The spread is like super tight. Insert jokes about things being tight. Rob super tight. Walls. Oh, damn. This thing is power. Of course, we're gonna die. Powerful gun with a power upgrade on it. fantastic. And the extra velocity on the bullets? Please. Super good combo. That's a maze ball. That gun is munchable. This gun? That guy barely got to shot anything. Shoot anything. Shot anything? Good job, brain. That's how you English. Papa. I do believe that when enemies spawn in, they do damage you. I've been hit before by that. Your mom's tight. You got it. There it is. There it is. Waiting for it. Ha! AK Ghosts, not today. There should be a Bumbo gun. Somebody said that there is a Brimstone. And I don't know if it's like, if it's just a laser, right? Like, I kind of had a laser gun. Or if they meant like there's an actual Brimstone gun, I would not put it past the creators of this game to make like an homage for Isaac. Champion's belt? Utility belt, all capacity up. Okay, that's probably like ammo. Let's check it out, let's read it. Carry additional item and more ammo. That's really good, you can have two items now. Speaking of items, I completely forgot that we even had one item. That's the trap room to get the piece of the bullet that we don't really need. I used my bees on accident because I'm an idiot. See you, Jonathan. Thanks for coming out. This gun is just so powerful. I love it. No excuse to take stupid damage, right? Huh? Ammo packs pretty soon, though. Wasted the head of Gup. I'll get it back in no time. I didn't even remember I had it, though. So. Is there a time limit for the ban? Yeah, I said 30 days. I mean, he made it himself. And that's me. Too powerful, man. Those little bats, not worth wasting ammo on. They're a one-shot kill. They try to suicide into your face. Not very nice. Wait. Jumped into that one. That's my B. Why is Lumi banned? Ask Lumi. Oh wait, you can't. Stuffed Star. Anvilin. That shoots out an anvil out of this crate. Not a huge fan of it. Phoenix, not so much either. We got a gun cruncher. Should we crunch some guns? I think trash cannon's pretty gun crunchable. And I wanted the big iron for the thing. Pulse cannon, super good. Sorry, mailbox. Eyes your gun hungrily. It likes the mailbox. It likes it. It likes it a lot. What do you got for me? A cactus gun. Cactus, 1,000 needles. Technically 1,200 because I got a capacity up. Rip, let's read it. Low damage, high fire, high rate of fire, spiny. Remnants of the gun cacti can be found throughout the gungeon, but no one is certain as to their source. Perhaps they hail from a yet undiscovered chamber? Regardless, their impressive needle capacity is a boon to any gungeoneer. Can't shoot it in the shop. He's made very clear that. Okay. That doesn't seem too bad at all. Plus, it doesn't require reloading. This is like a boss killer right here. This is really good. Speaking of boss killers, let's try it out. My mailbox. Turned gar- oh, I've never killed this guy. I've never killed this guy once. It's the most overpowered fucking boss I've ever fucking seen ever. You just wait. This gun's the best. No reloads. Getting demolished. We're getting fucking wrecked right now. I don't know how to kill this boss. I just straight up do not understand how I'm supposed to do this. I can't. I've never killed that boss. That's as far as I've ever gotten. Impossible boss. It's also like the fourth time I've ever fought that boss, but holy shit. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys for watching. That was tough.